utilize that to prevent any pressure issues. Recreational limit for any diver, whether you're an instructor or anybody, is 8 feet. But the best diving is like 60 feet. Yeah, and a novice diver, 60 foot is the limit. Until you get more advanced education, 60 foot is the limit for a novice diver. So, but you know what it's like? There's more light penetration in the shallower depths, and there's more fish in the shallower depths, and the coral reefs and whatnot. So, oh, this is our pleasure. This is my 13th year. I've done 12 here, and then I did one 20 years ago. The very first one this was in our town. And then unfortunately, this is my last year. My husband and I moved to Florida a couple years ago. And my husband is actually here with us, and he's on our team. It's just getting, I'm self-employed, so I shut down for 10 days.
Down there. You like it? Right. Oh, yeah.